What's up, guys? It is April 11th, episode 35, Iron Shredding. Gosh, we're starting to get super high. Anyways, so I put on, I don't want to zoom. What am I doing? Sorry, guys. So I got the gray long sleeve from Alphalete. Really nice. Feels really good. Nice and soft. Yeah. And then I got the Alphalete joggers. So, today, guys, I work like 3 hours in like 50 minutes. So, I got to hurry up and go make my breakfast. So, it's just the regular routine I do. I love making the Kodiak cakes. I love eating them. So, I'll show you guys that when I'm done. This is the finished product, guys. Looks super good. No fruit today. What is up, guys? Off work now. It's, let me check the time, 2:11. Got the pre-workout. This is not caffeinated, non-stim, because again, I don't need it. It's leg day, so that's why I'm taking it like that. They're doing construction over there. The hospital is, yeah, and we got more construction over that way. Sorry about this morning, guys. I was in a big hurry to get to work. I didn't have much time to spare. I had like an hour. So sorry if I didn't have enough content there. But I will see you guys at the gym. Super excited, super pumped. So yeah, see you there. So there's actually painting going on here. There's painting over there. They painted this wall over here. I got like the equipment moved out. So I don't think it'll interfere with anything. Actually, I feel like that gives me better angles so I can get in front of me now. So that's actually cool. So I gotta get stretched out. So 5 to 10 minutes stretching, and then we'll get on to the leg workout. So I'll check with you guys before I hit squats. So when I'm actually over here, it's worse than I thought, guys. Like, there's like barely any room. Like, that's super close to that one. And then like this is like super small area, especially like that right there. But I'm gonna try as best I can, guys. Try to get the best video out for you guys today. So sit back and relax. I'm gonna put the lift at the bottom of the screen, also with the reps and how many sets I do. So see you guys after.
Living for tomorrow, lost within a dream. Trying to find the answer to the question, and it seems that love makes the world feel good. Singing in the moonlight, dancing in the rain. Let the sun shine through to lift your spirit once again, cause love makes the world feel good. Chasing after rainbows, somewhere in the sky. And it feels so good.
So that was a good workout, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna snack on this protein premier bar. There you go. It's yogurt, peanut butter crunch. It's really good, actually. 30 grams of protein, so it's a lot of protein. So that's gonna be what I'm gonna eat on the way home, and then I'm gonna make some food. So, well, I think I'm gonna do a salad, actually, and then save my last meal for when I get home from class. It's just smart like that, so that I'm not starving all night. But, yeah, again, good workout. Squats. Squats actually went good, even though I hurt my knee yesterday. It's still sore, though, but I did 300 for four sets of four? Four sets of four, I think. So, yeah, it's pretty good. So I'll see you guys later. I'll see you guys in the next clip. Forgot, guys, Mariah's working at Cold Fusion today, right now. That sounds really good. I really want a French toast shake. It's like 24 protein, 21 carb, and two to three fat. And then you get a tea with it, and apparently it burns 200 calories. Who knows? But anyways, I'm running cardio tonight, so I'm already gonna be at a caloric deficit after that. So I have room to get that in. And then I'm gonna get a salad when I get home, and then I'll have the chicken and rice later tonight. So that is the plan, guys, and I will see you all at Cold Fusion.
Here it goes, guys. French toast. Courtesy of Mariah.
So not that you guys might not even care, I just thought I'd show you what I got to pack my backpack today. This book. I read like 2 pages of the whole thing. Shh. And then a notebook for that class. And then we are required to have this pocket mask with us. Once I complete the class, I need this on me at all times. If I see anyone that's in need of CPR, I am required to go help them and assist them until it's all solved or until a higher priority comes and relieves me of my duty. And if I don't and I am caught, I can go to jail or something. So it's pretty serious. So pocket mask, need that. And then just gonna bring these a snack on during class if I want. Crystal Light, because the water where my school is sucks. So I'm gonna hurry up, go upstairs, make a salad real fast, and I'll show you that as the finished product. Here it goes, guys. I'm just packing it to go. I gotta head out. Granola, honey Dijon, apple, lettuce, spinach, granola. I think I said granola. Oh, blueberries. So yeah, looks really good, guys. All right, guys. Headed off to class. Oh, can't take the camera with me. Headed off to class. Got my gym bag for cardio right after. And then I'll be back home to check in with you guys. So I'll see you guys in like 3 hours. So here, guys, I got 6 ounces of chicken, 1 full pack of broccoli and cheese. It's actually not that much calories. 2 servings of rice, Cholula, ketchup, 1 protein shake, which is 1 scoop of CelluCore protein. So, and I'm gonna set it up back on the tripod. So, guys, today for class, we talked about what you'd have to do if you had like an emergency call for like a pregnant woman, and it was just like, that was like an hour and a half to 2 hours, and it was so boring. And then we had to take a field trip over to Cloquet Fire Department, and then we talked with them for a while. It was just pretty boring. And then I ran cardio. I did 425 calories on the stair stepper, and then I did 5 intervals of
9.5 speed at 9 incline for 25 seconds at a piece. In the last interval, I did 30 seconds, so cardio went really good, guys. So I need to enjoy this food. It's like 10:43 and I still gotta edit, so I want to thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't. Give this video a thumbs up. Comment any questions if you have any. Comment any questions if you have them. And I will see you guys all in the next one.